Hi, I'm Jim Stalzer, candidate for the South Dakota House from District 11, where I've been a resident for the past 40 years. My wife Carol and I have been married for 44 years and have two children, Pam and Steve. We also have three grandchildren. I'm an Air Force veteran, having served during the Vietnam era. After my discharge from the Air Force, I used the GI Bill to complete my bachelor's degree in business administration, graduating summa cum laude. During my career, I held manufacturing management positions with Cencor and Litton, taught evening classes in finance, money and banking, and production management for National American University, and was an information technology professional with Precision Computer Systems, which is now Fiserv. Since I retired this summer, I'm able to commit 100% of my time to serving the people of District 11. I believe in limited government, whose role is to provide a level playing field and not to choose winners and losers. It is the responsibility of government to spend your money wisely and live within its income instead of consistently increasing taxes and fees. We need to maintain a pro-business climate to encourage new development and additional employment opportunities. South Dakota needs to maintain a strong education system to allow our children and grandchildren to compete in the global economy. I'm pro-life and pro-Second Amendment. For additional information, visit my website at www.stalzerforhouse.com. I would very much appreciate the opportunity to serve and ask for your vote on November 6th. Thank you for watching, and thanks to South Dakota Public Broadcasting for giving us the opportunity to introduce ourselves.